Security was still under critical review after yesterday's bomb in London when the IRA attacked in East Tyrone this morning. UDR soldiers in three vehicles were driving along Carland Road towards Dungannon when a landmine exploded on the other side of the road. The blast cut the second Land Rover, but it travelled on around the bend before coming to a halt. Four of the occupants were taken to hospital, but were released later. The soldiers opened fire, and there were unconfirmed reports that the attackers shot at the patrol. The area was sealed off, and 100 workers at the nearby Tyrone Brick Works were sent home as the search for the attackers continued throughout the day.